Yo, what's up guys, Nate here. So, you know, in today's video, I will be playing with Modern Rocket. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I do think Modern Rocket is very good in this meta. Say that it's like the best Modern deck to use right now. I would say Modern right now is dead in general. That's probably like the first time I've ever kind of spoken about Modern being dead. I mean, I think right now in the meta, I think it's me and then like another person using Modern Rocket, and then you have Muhammad Light, of course. Somehow using Modern Poison. I can't really tell you how he's using Modern Poison in this meta, but... You know, it's a Muhammad Light, man. I'm not really too sure what else to say here, but we are facing Tetchy. Tetchy's a very good 3M player, but he also does play Mortar Miner. Looks like he is running like the Skeleton variation. This variation is, I'll say pretty bad. His only spells are just Miner, for damage is like Miner and Arrows. I'm not gonna play a Tesla because he might, I was expecting that, man. He like Dark Prince here and then go for like, a free delivery. I will go Miner in the back, just to like, yo, this will probably distract the Mortar. So if there's like one key tip I can give you guys in this matchup is to always be kind of passive. I would say like most cases that you can- Wait, he didn't- Bro. Okay, I thought he was a lot low on Elixir. That was a really bad Evil Skeletons on my end, but... I mean, I feel like you guys should definitely play like a little bit more passively with this deck. I mean, I know it's just aggressive, but he did go Minion Horde, Mortar the Bridge, so... You know, it's whatever. But I think in most cases, you guys kind of want to wait on your Tesla. Kind of like depending on like what your opponent has in cycle, like whether like you know they're gonna play like, you know, Mortar and then Wizard behind it, or like Mortar Main Horde, or like Mortar Guards, and then you can go for like a Tesla and then Ice Spirit Log. But I feel like that's one key thing I've learned, just is be a little bit patient. If you guys are like way too aggressive in this matchup, then you probably will get punished for it. He has no Elixir because he had to go Evil Wizard and Guards. He also is using the Dagger Duchess. Look at that DP go, man. Okay, well that's like a huge damage lead here. I mean, honestly, it's like a damage lead, but I could probably still lose here. I would for like Tesla and then hover my rocket. Okay, I think it was a good Tesla because it did take off the shield. I don't know, man. I feel like Dark Prince here. I feel like Miner on defense, and then I need to save my delivery if I can for his minion horde, probably. If you log here on the right side, I could probably play the distraction game, so I should be fine here. Okay, Tesla, then Ice Break up high. I feel like DP here as well. I'm pretty sure the Mortar will lock on top of Tesla, so not really too worried here. Okay, let me go like Miner and then go like Eat the Wizard. Again, I don't really mind if he goes like same lane to me. Okay, Dark Prince on the right side. Alright, let me go like Skeleton to the back here. I do have my Evo. Okay, I'm gonna like Evo Tesla now. This should cook, this should cook the Evo Mortar. Ice Spirit and Dark Prince in the middle here again. Okay, well, that's kind of putting a really good cycle here. I have like Log here as well. Okay, let me go like Miner and then go for Evo Skeleton. Okay, I'm Miner in the back. Go for like Ice Spirit just for his, Skeleton King Skeleton. Here's your Evil Wizard. Man. Okay, I'm gonna go like Tesla here on top of the Wizard here again just to take off the shield. Goes for Mortar the opposite lane. Get up like Dark Prince here this time. Ooh, okay, like Miner on defense here. Okay, I'm gonna go for delivery. I know it's probably gonna go like Main Horde behind this, but I think I'm only 4 cards away. So Skeletons, Ice Spirit. Okay, yeah, I'm already back to my delivery, but I need time is right. I have no Elixir though. Okay, we'll hit everything, but I might take a lot more damage than expected. Okay, that was way too much more. That was way too much damage, man. Well, just like that, he's already back. Not back in the game, but okay, like Tesla here right away. I mean, I think the only reason why he's going more to the opposite lane is just to get to his Evo most likely. Although I think okay, I wasn't kind of my Evo Tesla cycle. Again, I feel like this matchup is not the best, but I mean, if he had bats, it'd be a lot more annoying. I'm not gonna lie. Gonna like deliver here. I am back to my Evo Tesla, so even if he does go Horde, I should be fine. I'm gonna go for my pre-Tesla placement anyway. Okay, I thought I would have played his minion horde, but it's not. Okay, maybe like Ice Spirit here. I will go for like a rocket here right away. No point trying to block it. Should have went pre-delivery, but I didn't really expect him to go minion horde there. Okay, deliver on top of everything. Okay, log here as well. Man, bro, I had such like a huge damage lead. I'm not really too sure what happened to it, but like Dark Prince Ice Spirit here. I'm gonna go for delivery because I mean at this point, I'll probably prefer him to play same lane. Go for like Tesla here again. Go for the Tesla spam, by the way. Log here as well. Bro, if that wizard hit my tower. I think I can kind of freely go for a rocket. I think I am back to my evil Tesla, so I'm not really too worried. I spirit for the miner. You can like Dark Prince up high just to avoid the evil wizard or the wizard shot and go for evil Tesla. Skeletons here as well. And go for like miner because he has no skeleton in his cycle. I might go for like, yeah, evil wizard and like miner here again, but. I hover my Ice Spirit for the minor catch. Yep, and then Ice Spirit and Dark Prince, and that should be game. Really nice game here. Alright, so hopping in the next match here against TLG. Okay, this guy's an RG player. Let me go like Ice Spirit here. He might go RG the back. Man, where's my rocket? Okay, I'm gonna have, like, Tesla here. I'm not gonna rocket the RG, because if I do, then he'll be up for, like, yeah, up for Elixir. If I had rocket in my, like, starting hand, then I probably would go for rocket. I feel like people kind of underestimate, like, rocketing a P.E.K.K.A. in the back, or, like, even a Giant in the back. I feel like people are kind of afraid to do that, but I feel like in single Elixir, definitely don't be afraid to do that. Again, I feel like this matchup may seem bad, but I've played this matchup a lot recently this season, and honestly, it doesn't seem that bad, but, you know, let's see what he does go for. Goes for Evil RG again. Okay, well, go for, like, Tusk here a little bit low. I'm gonna go for a Delivery here. If I can time my Evil Skeletons properly before it does shoot... Oh, okay, well, that was... that was terrible timing, bro. I mean, I'm down, yeah. Okay, well, I'm basically down, like, what? Two rockets, and basically, like four logs, bro. That's pretty unlucky, but, you know, it's whatever. I mean, I could probably definitely still win, but it's not really, it's the start that I would want, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, here's your Fireball. Okay, you go for, like, Rocket here. But the cycle was so bad, but I could definitely go for Rocket back, because even if he goes RG the bridge, right? I do have my Ice Spirit and Evil Tesla, so I should be okay here. I mean, it's probably the cycle that I would prefer to have Rocket in the first play, but what can you do, man? Can we, like, Dark Prince here just to kill the Ghost? If he does go for RG, that'd be pretty bad. That's a terrible Fisherman. I mean, there's no way you go RG into this, right? I don't think so. Go for, like, Delivery here for everything. I'm probably gonna Rocket here again, because I kind of need to go for, like, at this point, like, Minor Chip and, like, a Naked Rocket, and then hopefully get back in the game here. Just go for Evil Skeletons. Yeah, I wasn't gonna count the cycle, to be fair, so... Okay, I'm just gonna Rocket, Rocket his tower here. Again, this may seem like a bad play, but I kind of need to do it to get back in the game, so... Okay, tower should kill the Evil Skeletons. Skeletons here. I need to use utilize my Dark Prince Delivery on top of the RG. Okay, no, I need to use my Delivery here on the left side. Gonna go Minor to block his Fisherman here, probably on the right side. Okay, I'm gonna let the RG lock and just focus more on the left side here. Ice Spirit Skeleton, Evil Tussle here on top of the Evil RG. Those are nice Fireball, man. Okay, Delivery here, then lock here as well. Nice Fisherman. He has nothing for the right side now. What are you saying? Well played for, buddy. Look at your tower. Well. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go for, like, Minor here. He's laughing. I mean, I guess he thought he won the game, so he started, like, he said, well played, because he thought I would have played something, I don't know, played a TP on the left side. What is bro thinking? Okay, this time I'm gonna rocket the RG. Well, now I'm in a perfect cycle now, so I can, like, rocket the RG the back and just play, like, simple defenses, and I should be fine here. Bro really said, well played. What are you doing, man? Typical RG player. Or typical RG player fashion. Okay, let me, like, Delivery here, then Skeletons here as well. I'm gonna log back to RG to go back to the Tesla. Definitely don't want that RG, like, getting knocked back by my Delivery. Go for, like, Minor for the Ghost here. Yeah, at this point, I'm kind of in, like, a really good cycle, so we definitely should not win. Go for, like, Delivery here, and then Dark Prince a little bit low this time. I do miss the Fisherman, but it doesn't really matter at this point. I might go RG now, but look at Dark Prince, man. Oh, yeah, another good thing about using Dark Prince against RG is that, the Dark Prince doesn't get, like, pushed back by the Evil RG, so a lot of value. What are you doing? Bro, what? That's not even, like, a Riley. I don't know. That's even worse than Riley. He didn't even hit anything, bro. What are you doing? Why are you question marking? Okay, maybe, like, Minor here again. Honestly, I could probably Naked Rocket. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it, you know what I mean? At this point, he's playing so badly. Anything he does, it's not gonna work. Yeah, Marty Bites my Evil Tesla, so well played. What you do, go for a log? Nope, and that RG's already dead. He wouldn't, bro. I'm telling you guys, man. I mean, I feel like this matchup with East Spirit used to be very bad for Minor. Either, like, the RG players got worse, or I just got better with this deck, but to be honest, I haven't ran Minor Rocket Tesla, or, like, I haven't ran this variation, like, in a long time, and kind of, like, the first time I am using it, so... Bro, what are these... Bro, that was, like, the third bad Fireball they missed. Bro, there's no well played here. Where's that, like, 10 emote? Well played, man. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, yeah, this guy runs Log Bait, I'm pretty sure. Oh, yeah, Barrel first play. I'm gonna make Log here. I think he does run, not, like, Rally's variation, but I think he has, like, the heavy variation. I think it is, like, Rascal's Prince, if I'm not wrong. I mean, this matchup is super annoying. I think I played, like, against, like, Hypno. I don't even know if I even consider that, like, Log Bait, bro. It was, like, complete spam. I mean, I feel like Log Bait was very skillful at one point, and now it's just, I mean, I've always hated Log Bait, but, I mean, his deck is just, like, it's, like, the cheap, it's basically, like, Minor 2.0, but with Log Bait in it. And, like, I already know how annoying Log Bait can be, so... how annoying it can be. Okay, let me, like, log here on the right side, and then... I'm going to eat that Dark Goblet. Okay, never mind. Cannot eat it. I like Dark Prince here. I'd wait for that Goblet to connect and then go for like Ice Spit here as well. I mean, I do take a lot of damage here from the from the Goblin, but probably the best option here. I'm pretty sure he has Princess in the deck, so let me like mine in the opposite lane just to apply pressure here. He does go for the Knight. Yeah, so he has Knight, Rascals, Prince. A really heavy deck. I think it was a decent deck back in the Tiger Duchess meta, but I think now in this meta, I mean, it could be good. He does have the Evil Barrel. Okay, then his next cycle will be Evil Barrel. Honestly, I used to be able to like tell like which barrels a fake one last season, but for some reason this season I can't really counter it. I just kind of have to just, you know, play good micro and kind of just flip a coin, and then if I hit it, then I hit it. If I don't, then I don't. It's probably bad that I don't know like which one's the fake. I think people have been telling me that like the fake one is the one in the front, but I mean, I could probably tell which one is in the front if only, like, you know, if you didn't have like a Dark Op Prince Knight coming in the opposite lane as well. So definitely not gonna guess it probably. We're like Miner here on top of his Princess. I'm kind of surprised that he didn't go for he didn't go for like Princess the Bridge, but you know, it's whatever. I do have my Evil Skeletons, that's why I'm going for a log. Evil Knight the opposite lane. I have to leak a little bit, bro, because like I can't really put my Dark Prince in. Like I can't really win a bridge battle, I'm not gonna lie, not with like my cycle right now. Go for like Evil Tusk in the middle. This is very bad, by the way. Ice Spirit here. I need to see my Evil Skeletons if I can. Go like Minor Defense here. Okay, log here as well. I think I should be fine here. Okay, Dark Prince here for everything. Okay, Evil Skeletons here, and then Delivery here on the right side. I think I'm a little bit late with my Delivery. Okay, he played as a fake Goblin on the right side. I don't know, man. I feel like maybe I'm just blind. I can't tell which one's the Evil Barrel, but you know, it's whatever. I'm gonna place my Tesla for his Princess. Okay, maybe like Minor Ice Spirit back here as well. If I had E Spirit, I think this matchup would be a lot better, but I don't know, man. I think Ice Spirit is probably the best spear right now. It's kind of hard for me like to chuck my words because I really do love using E Spirit, but I feel like maybe, I don't know, man. Bro, I missed the lock. Okay, whatever. Oh no, this could be very bad. Okay, like Dark Prince here on the right side. I probably should have won the left side. Okay, maybe like Delivery here on the right side for everything. Bro, okay, Ice Spirit and then Skeletons here as well. I feel like Minor on defense here. I should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna log Dark Hub away and go for like Dark Prince here. Okay, might go for a barrel, but if he does, then I do have to deliver your Evil Skeletons to fully counter it. Ice Spirit here as well. New Evil Skeletons here on top of the Prince. I did not need that Evil Skeletons, man. Okay, I do tell my Delivery right. Man, I feel like this matchup in Triple Elixir would be very toxic. And I'm kind of happy that he doesn't have like Hypno's variation. I'm telling you, Hypno can. Bro, I don't know. It's like a 2.4 elixir cost. I mean, do I consider it a log bait? It is a form of bait, but not really log bait. It's more just like spam low key. But you know, I guess respect any deck in the game except for like Eagle and Evil Wizard Man. Miner here on the left side, bro. Okay, maybe like Dark Prince here on the right side. Maybe like Delivery here on top of the Rascals. I should be fine here. Okay, I'm not fine. Is that the fake barrel? No, I'm bro. I can't tell, dude. Oh no. Oh, bro, they need to make it more obvious. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna like Rocket here. Yeah, I have to go for Rocket. Oh, I might lose this low key. Okay, I'm gonna log here on the left side. Okay, Evil Skeleton's here on the right side. I think he has log or arrows, maybe. Ice Spirit here as well. Please, no, Tesla? Okay, I think you're gonna like log here. Wait, that Tesla hits the Princess? Bro, since when? Bruh. I just burned a log for no reason. Yeah, I do like Rocket here. Yeah, Rocket here again. Okay, I mean, at least now when he goes Evil Barrel, I can just focus more on one side now, which is pretty good. But Ice Spirit here on the left side, Prince here on the right side. He has that free log, by the way. Okay, go for like Delivery here. Go for like Evil Tussle to avoid the Princess. I think I won the game. Yeah, I see him Rocket here. Bro, I mean, this is a really good matchup, but it's like super annoying, I'm not gonna lie. But like I said, a win is a win, so. Man, we're facing a VGHD. Okay, well, that's an interesting name. How's that even allowed? It was Drill the first play. Okay, let me like Dark Prince here. Drill Demolisher, dude. Probably either like Remy's deck or probably like that. Though I feel like the drill deck that I did use like a few videos ago, but I think he has a Demolisher instead of a Bomber. So he also is using Cannoneer. A pretty weird deck, I would say. Or I feel like Princess Tower is better, but maybe the Cannoneer he like hits beat down or something. I have no idea. I mean, I will take the HP lead, though. You have got to be joking me, dude. Mortar Drill. I'm gonna hover my Rocket here again. There's no weight on it. Let me get, like, Miner here just to distract the Mortar. Okay, let's use for Musketeer. Go for, like, Ice Spirit here as well. I'm gonna Rocket. oh, now I'm gonna rock it. Bro, I'm telling you guys, this is literally why you guys wait when you guys face mortar. I have to, okay, give a log here as well. He gave me like what, like 12 elixir worth of value with that rocket, and then he went drill fire spirit immediately. I think the goblin will get one hit. Okay, that mortar was at zero. Like Tussle here just with the mortar. I mean, again, I guess he did just play it because he thought I was low on elixir, or maybe he just wanted to get to his evil mortar. So he has mortar, drill, knight musketeer. I mean, if he has, I think he has like two cards left to play. He might have a big spell with this, I'm not really too sure. Evil mortar is kind of weird. I mean, this kind of looks like just, you know, minor mortar, but he put drill instead of minor. I think a skeleton does pair better with the mortar minor, or I mean mortar drill, but you know, I'm not really a minor mortar player, so I really wouldn't know. Okay, it goes to Mosh at the back here. I need to save my drill for our Dark Prince for the drill. Gonna have to leak here, unfortunately. I wonder if like deliver here top of the Gauntlet Demolisher. This should fully counter hit, right? Hopefully I need to play anything. If like evil Tussle just dude, why Demolisher? Okay, I'm gonna like minor here and then go for like Ice Spirit for the Fire Spirit. Goes for Demolisher, but okay, this could be very bad. He's back to Evil Mortar. Okay, I need to burn my Dark Prince here, unfortunately. Go for like a rocket here as well. Bro, it's kind of a sell. If you're evil skeletons, I'm praying that he doesn't have poison or anything. If he does, it'd be really bad. Ice Spirit here as well. Wait, no, I think he played all of his cards. Never mind. So this deck is just I guess abuse Evil Mortar and Evil Drone, hope to break through with no spell except for like log. Okay, we're like deliver here again. I can't make that same mistake because that Demolisher will definitely break through. Kill log here as well. Please, bro. Man, last season Demolisher was not a problem, and now since I guess Prince Tower is meta, the card is so annoying, dude. I'm not sure like how it breaks through. Like, I swear I'm timing like my logs right, but maybe I'm not, man. Could like test the middle. You know, hover my rocket for his mortar. Okay, that mortar over that drill is in the front. I think it's really good being able to see where the drill is. But yeah, you know, at this point, I mean, it's gonna be like minor here. Again, go for like Ice Spirit here as well. Okay, that was a bad minor, but it doesn't really matter. I go with the Dark Prince. Oh, never mind. Gonna like go pre-Tussa. Oh, I thought we were to place a mortar here, but I guess not. Okay, let me go for like log here as well. I'm gonna go for like Dark Prince for the drill. Okay, deliver your Ice Spirit here with the Demolisher. Please do not hit my tower log here as well. Okay, I probably definitely did not need that log, but you know, I guess I'll take it. Or yeah, it's whatever. Okay, let me go Miner in the back and Dark Prince here as well. Okay, I mean, there's a good tanking for the Miner, but... oh, that's really good, bro. I forced out his Knight, also the Guards in the wrong lane, so... if he goes for the Evil Mortar now, then I'm already back to my Evil Tussle, so... okay, log here on the right side, Evil Tussle. Anyways, if you guys do enjoy, I guess don't forget to like and subscribe. I really would appreciate it. Okay, let's see. I mean, again, the meta for like minor, the meta for minor rocket, is it good? Is it back? I have no idea, but you know, I've had like a lot of like, good success with it. I mean, maybe if you guys want to see a minor control guide, I wouldn't mind doing a video on that. Okay, I think we need like just two rockets, two logs, do like 1082 if I'm not wrong. So, rocket on defense here, and if like drill or Dark Prince the drill here again. Yeah, I don't know, like a really, really odd deck, I would have to say. I mean, this deck is just, it makes, like, I guess make it make sense, right? I feel like the Knight Demolisher guards is fine, but putting Knight and Demolisher and guards, I feel like you don't need all of that, but goes to the evil, okay. I think Brothers gave up. Bro, he played both evils in the same spot. Mortar, drill. I mean, this is part of my matchup, to be honest. I mean, I didn't really know what he had at first, but... you know, his name is pretty interesting too from Grand Royale, but like I always tell you guys, a free win is a free win, so...